lucky to have the farmer's market, you know, two, I mean, the one downtown, just a couple blocks away, and it's amazing. The food tastes different, it looks different, it's wonderful. But unfortunately, they're not open in the winter.
This is happening.
How does the community produce or get the food it needs? Well, that's a good question. I'm not really sure, except that the farmer's market is a grower's market, so they have to, everything has to be grown within 50 miles, so that's always very comforting.